can conduct electricity. Now I have fixed the buzzer. It buzzes when water touches to the graphite tips. Now let's try. It's working. You can see water is touching to the graphite tips, so it's buzzing. If you like my video, if you like my video, please hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe my channel. I will be back soon with my new project. So, stay home, stay safe, bye-bye.